75 days to go before Christmas. Christmas facts. Coca-Cola was played a part in Santa's image. Before Coca-Cola got in on it, Santa used to look a lot less jolly, even spooky. It wasn't until 1931 when the beverage company hired an illustrator named Haddon Sundblom for magazine ads that we got the jolly old elf. Now, kids won't get nightmares when they dream of Christmas Eve. Stay tuned for more Christmas updates. See you next time.